Anarchus lives again. This human form is no longer necessary. If I get the statues, I'll have absolutely nothing to fear.
Been foolish. Why did I believe the words of Merland? That devil! His only purpose was to return his master Demonicus to this world. Soon after Demonicus was revived, hideous monsters overran my beautiful castle. I am lost. My kingdom is falling into chaos and ruin. You must save me. The only hope left is in the power of the four statues. You must act quickly. Take them to the realm of Demonicus and seal him away with their power. Here, take this idol. Its power will aid you and help you to enter into the land of Demonicus. I am responsible for many evil acts. Now it's time to make up for my past and try to correct my errors. Can my people forgive me?
Adol, I'm glad you are safe.
Whosoever tries to interfere with my return will suffer dearly. Adol, how do you like this? Don't worry. She is not dead. Yet. If you want her to live, bring the four statues to my domain.
What's wrong, Adol? Why the long face? You're a hero in these parts. Adol? Where is Elena? Where is she? Adol, you're a fine warrior. Only the truly strongest of men know their own weaknesses. Adol, Mayor Grady may be able to help you save Elena.
Thank you. Adel, my boy, how can I thank you for all you've done? You had better give me those statues now. Your part is finished. What? Surely someone must go. But whoever goes may not return alive. You are still young. There are many things you haven't learned, my boy.
Grady, let Adel go. He is not just a drifter. Adel is an adventurer. I'm sure he knows his life may be in danger, but there are some things that a man just can't back away from. You should have faith in Adel.
Adel, then take this with you. It will be helpful in your fight.
You prepare to die!
Wait! I'm the one who caused this. You shouldn't die because of my foolishness.
Welcome, Adol. I admire your courage.
Demonicus, where is Elena?
Take a look right here.
Please, stay away!
Elena! Let Elena go! She has nothing to do with this! Take me instead!
What I need are those statues that Adolf has. I don't need you. Brother and sister dying together. What a nice image. All right, Adolf, see what happens to those who oppose me.
Demonicus, prepare to die! I will avenge all those who died by your hand.
Chester, don't! Why do you always turn to fighting? Why must there always be killing? Both you and Demonicus are living beings, with emotions and feelings. Why?
Elena, I know only too well. But this is the real world. If we don't kill him, he will kill us. If Demonicus is not killed, the human race may be destroyed.
I hope you are finished with your goodbyes, because now it is time to die. Crafty boy, aren't you? Step up onto the platform with the statues. begins my reign over the world. As my first act, I will give you a taste of my true power.
My brother went to the center of the land of Demonicus. He is going to destroy all of it. No, Adol, don't go! My brother says it's his fault, so he should be the one to deal with Demonicus. Adol, please! Of course I care! We lived together for more than 17 years. I believe in my brother. I have faith. He will return. There is one thing I have to tell you. There is a legend in these parts that a long time ago, a brave young man locked Demonicus away. The village that my brother and I were born in was founded by the descendants of this brave man. King McGuire feared that his plans to bring back Demonicus would be in danger as long as these descendants lived. That is why he destroyed our village. My brother is the only one left who knows the secret that will crush the world of Demonicus. If Demonicus is to be put away for good, my brother must go. It's all right, Adol, as long as you understand. Oh, Adol.
Should we really leave so soon? Yes, it is best. Adol, I have some final things to do before we leave. Why don't you go on ahead?
Adol, must you really leave us? What is it that I may do for you, my boy? You may ask anything. Oh-ho! That's an easy promise. There will be a rich and beautiful city here for your return.
What are you doing with all that luggage? Are you going on a trip? You sure are an early riser, Adolf. What are you doing with all that luggage? Are you going on a trip? I wish you could stay. Where is Dogi? Aren't you leaving together?
Elena, are you sure? You'll never meet another fellow like Adel. Are you just going to let him go? If I don't leave now, I won't be able to catch up with Adel. Well, Elena, this is goodbye.
What is there for you out there? You should stay here with us.
Something? Adel, are you sure you shouldn't say goodbye to Elena? She's calling you. What are you going to do?
Adol. How can I ever thank you? I'll never forget what you've done. Your bravery, your kindness, your inspiration. Someday, Adol. Someday, I know that I'll be able to see you again. Farewell, Adol.